me in the eye and ask for forgiveness, or make a pact to never speak that word again. Yes, you are my friend.